By setting high priority for the game process, Windows will dedicate more hardware resources and processing power to the game and can increase FPS and performance. There are two methods to set high priority in games. The first method is temporary through the task manager, and the game process priority will return to normal when the game is closed. The second method is permanent through regedit, and the game process will always run with high priority. So you will learn both of these methods in this video right now. To set high priority through the task manager, open and minimize your game by pressing Windows and D on the keyboard. After that, right click on the taskbar and then click on task manager. Now search for your game in this field in the upper corner. After that, right click on its process and then click on go to details. Now right click on the selected process, click on set priority, select high, and then click on change priority. To set high priority permanently through regedit, first be aware that wrong settings in regedit may cause system malfunction. Then press Windows and R on the keyboard. In the open field, type regedit and then click on OK. In this field, paste this address that will be in the description below and then press Enter on the keyboard. Now right click on the image file execution options key, click on new and then key. Name the key the same as the game process. You can find out the name of the game process by following the steps in the first method of this video. After naming the key, press Enter on the keyboard to save it. Now right click on the game process key, click on new and then key. Name this key perf options and then press Enter on your keyboard to save it. Now right click on the perf options key, click on new and then dword 32-bit value. Name this value CPU priority class and then press Enter on the keyboard to save it. After that, right click on the CPU priority class dword and then click on modify. And lastly, in its value data, enter the desired priority for the game process and then click on OK. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.